Good morning, students. Here I am welcoming you for our virtual class. Okay, so today we are going to learn about one volcanic eruption, that is Anna Karkocha. Okay, so we are going to learn. So this Anna Karkocha is what? That it is an island in the Sunanda Strait. Sumatra Strait, sorry. It's Sunanda Strait between Java and Sumatra. So it's between a land. Where we found where it is that it is in between the Java and Sumatra, which is in Indonesia, and it is known as that in this area this volcanic eruption done irregularly. Okay, so for students, what is meant by the volcano? A volcano is a crack. See here, you can see that there is a crack. That volcano is what in this picture? That volcano is a crack or opening the earth crust, that you have learned that the layer of the earth, so that the where we are living, that is known as the crust, earth crust. So it cracks and opening, and the hot molten rock, what hot molten rock, that which is in the center of the earth, which comes out, that is known as the volcanic eruption, that is your volcano. Sometimes what happen, it rises the surface of the earth through such a crack opening and flows out. When this happens, we say the volcanic erupted. It means that what is volcanic eruption? So that high molten lava, it comes out and it crack the earth surface. Then it comes in a very with a great speed, just like a fountain. It is known as a volcanic eruption. Okay, so volcanic eruption happens on a tremendous scale. Yes, students, it happens in a tremendous scale. So it is what when it get eruption. Here in this picture, you can see. At the time of the eruption, you can see the smoke rise. The smoke is arising and it is opening, and it is this smoke, it sprayed in the sky, and a big glowing burning chunk of rock, means this rock, this lava, it throw out and this cracked the earth. So this is very hot mud. It can be mud, it can be ash, it can be lava, it's thrown out. A volcanic eruption can change. See, when this hot lava molten, it comes out. When it gets dried, so such kind of the landform get forms. Means when after the volcanic eruption, when this lava get dried, okay, get dried up. So there are various landforms get formed. So students, there are various types of the volcano. Various types of volcanoes. First volcano is the active volcanoes. Active volcanoes means volcanoes which erupt regularly. Hamesha wahan pe volcanic eruption hote hi rehta hai. So this is an active volcano. Dormant volcano. Dormant volcano means it's a temporary inactive. Means anytime the volcanic eruption can be done, but it is inactive, or we can say it is deep in sleep. और जो deep in sleep में होता है वो कभी भी जग सकता है. Okay, so it is deep in sleep. So we found that means from the history. From the history, we come to know that this place, or from that place, the volcano eruption has done. So it is known as the dormant volcano. Extinct volcano. Extinct volcano means geographer. Those are the studying of a geography by observing. See in this picture, you can see that this one observer by seeing only. We get an idea that these rocks can be formed with the help of the volcanic eruption. Means surrounding area, they surrounding area, they said that in previously there was a volcano eruption has done. Right now, it volcanoes have not done. Okay, but extinct volcano is unlikely. I mean, we cannot say that it can be erupted again. So in the same way, Krakatoa is an active volcano. Yet, Krakatoa is an active volcano, and it has erupted many times. Even you cannot say that one time, two time. It has erupted many times, and the worst eruption of Krakatoa, it is in 1883. When 1883, this volcano erupted in such a way. This volcano eruption in such a way that the boom, such kind of noises comes from this volcanic eruption, and this voice was heard. See, volcanic eruption has done in Sumatra, okay, and the boom, loud noise while volcanic eruption, this loud is heard in Australia, means the 3,500 kilometer. Where is Indonesia and where is Australia? In that distance, means from the Krakatoa, means Indonesia to Australia, the voice get heard. And even the whatever the dust and eruption, it rose about 80 kilometer in the sky. Matlab sky mein pura 80 kilometer it spread dust. Okay, that dust. So that the island, which was an volcanic mountain, they collapse on itself. The dust that was thrown up in the sky eruption, means whatever the mountains behind this volcanic mountain. So that mountain get also collapsed. Wo mountain bhi collapse ho gaye the. Okay. And the smokes that we have discussed, 80 kilometer away tak dikhai de raha tha. And even the then it is settled, it is spread that in the sky around the world, and later after so many times the settles that it means more than 1,000 kilometer this smoke gets spread. See, an eruption cause, what happened with the eruption caused giant waves. It can be causes a tsunami in the sea near the island, whoever the near the island. A volcanic eruption comes, so it causes a tsunami. So that's why, see here, you can see the picture. The whole island get collapsed in 1883, and the smoke was come out. Okay, then what happened? Even 165 villages and town, it get destroyed totally. In August 1883, volcanic eruption, 165 villages and towns were destroyed totally due to the eruption. The eruption destroyed 2/3 of island of Krakatoa. Means whatever the island is there, 2/3 part they destroyed. Means the animals get died, that island get breaks up, only 1/3 part remain as it is. Okay, so it the surface of the sea, what happened? It collapsed the surface of the sea, creating a huge underwater volcanic hole. So this hole, jo hole tha underwater, that hole was 6 kilometer wide. You cannot say, see, 6 kilometer wide wo hole tha due to this eruption. Okay, then again in 1927, a plume of smoke is rose out. In 1883, it was horrible. Then again in 1927, the smoke rose out, water on the crater. Then it was followed by the another, means continually another eruption also. Okay. Then after a few days, new island volcano is also broke water. So how did it happen that when the underwater volcano they if the you know very well student that in the center of the earth there is a great lava molten is there. If there are not lots of pressure, it's created in the center of the earth. So they wanted to release the pressure. So they wanted to release the pressure. So that's why this volcanic eruption get happens. So that it is this rock taken away by the sea water, but the lava means whatever the sea, ash, rock, it is thrown by the sea. But the lava started to flowing out of crater faster. This volcanic material was not all taken away by the waves because the waves carry only ash, not the lava. So it kept growing, was as soon as seen above the water. Thus, new island grew from the old island, that is Karak